Friends, conversations, and laughter. The need to socialize has never been so attractive. Every day, we're constantly bombarded by images of people together having the time of their lives through YouTube, Netflix, and Instagram. As a frequenter of said forms of entertainment, one question has risen above all others to haunt my sanity. Should I be socializing?
Hey man.
Yo, what's up?
Nothing much. Yo, do you want to hang out?
I don't think I can. I got some family stuff coming up.
Oh, no, that's okay. Maybe another time then. Ciao. Yo, how are you?
I'm good, man. Thanks. What's up?
Nothing much. I'm just chilling. Do you want to hang out?
Sorry, man. I can't. I got a pretty packed schedule, so...
Ah, that sucks. Alright, then. Another time, then. Alright, ciao.
Lonely days. If you're anything like me, they're pretty inevitable. Being introverted and having suffered from social anxiety all my life, I've had my fair share of them, especially in the last couple of years. These days were definitely a low point in my life. Now, I don't remember much from this stretch of time, but I definitely recall shades of isolation, boredom, and envy. It was like being trapped in a pit of despair that I myself dug up. Now, it obviously wasn't all doom and gloom. There were definitely some beautiful moments, but these were few and far between in an otherwise dark memory. But recently, I've come to a realization that all I really needed was a shift in perspective that's made me appreciate being alone. So this video is dedicated to younger Shakil that will soon be facing many a lonely day. First and foremost, never skip out on an opportunity to be with friends and family. Social interaction is an essential part of being a human. But say you do have to spend a day, or a week, or months being alone. Please don't see this as a bad thing. Like all things in life, being alone has its ups and downs, so capitalize on those ups and make the best of your situation. Being alone gives you so much freedom to try new things and go new places in your own time. Stop withering in your room and get out there. Do stuff. You'll also find that alone time is usually when you're most creative, so don't let that go to waste. Channel that creative energy into something productive. Write stories, paint, make videos, express yourself and your ideas through art. And lastly, develop a healthy relationship with yourself. Unravel yourself and make peace with what you find. Read, experience, and grow. Now I know what you're thinking. This all sounds fine and dandy, but what if I don't feel like doing anything? If I just want to sit in the corner of my room and cry all day? Well, I totally understand because I still experience these feelings every now and then. It's human. Just know that at the end of the day, everything will be okay. Life has a way of working itself out. Trust me. Sincerely, Older Shakil.